Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it.